Morning. I am Anjana Chaturvedi from class 5th of Green Fingers Global School. Today, I am going to tell you a speech on Earth Day. Earth Day is celebrated every year on 22nd April to raise public awareness about environmental issues. World Day inspires millions of people to share ideas on environmental issues. Some facts about Earth and Earth Day are: the day motivates people to use more environmental friendly products which can be recycled and reused again. Nation around the globe organizes various events like lectures, discussions, seminars, nature talks to celebrate World Earth Day. The theme of World Earth Day is climate action. Earth provides habitat for many species in the form of ocean and land, thereby helping in preserving the biological diverse in ecosystem. Climate action reduces greenhouse gas and climate changes in some countries. We all know that we can be safe at home because of COVID-19. So I request you all to stay home and stay safe. Thank you.